What happened?
Someone set up us the bug. We get signal.
What?
Main screen turn on.
It's you.
How are you, gentlemen? All your base are belong to us. You are on the way to destruction.
What you say?
You have no chance to survive, make your time. All your base, all your base, are belong to us. All your base, all your base, are belong to us. All your base.
Okay, that's enough of that. So, let me get the game started up. So, I got the lights on, so bam, out my face. Okay. Hello. Hi, folks. Also, got thinking. Let me take care. with the voice with the chat. There we go, much better. Oh. Dang it. With the chat. Oops. All the oops. Oops. I seem to cause a self-destruction. Okay, let's try that again without pressing the goddamn button. Oh, there we go. Alright. I'm just gonna leave it like it is. Leave it like it is. And let's get the game. Alrighty. Alright. Yep, so last time we left off. Also, I think I better make a save state to number 9. Just in case. Okay, here we go. Here's the place where we last left off at. Because I remember doing the tower. Yes, and I remember getting that pendant from that tower. Okay, so with that being said, running with the next destination. And mess up, I want to go to Metroid. I still liking the gravity, the various suit and the gravity suit. Wait a minute, do I got the various suit? I don't know. I mean, until we get that hammer, I can't pretty much go back to that first dungeon. So for now. Okay, so I do got the grip various suit. For now, let's resume with Mother Zelda. I do the Metroid come Wednesday. During the second half of this stream, cause I'm my dumb, I forgot that. Well, there's gonna be a lot of vents being thrown. I forgot one of my favorite games getting this final update on Steam. So yeah, more Zelda. What the next area? Dang it, no, don't do that again. I mean Windows, don't do that. Okay. So most. Yep, no more Light World Dungeon. That means everything seems to be. So that means our main goal is. Well, if the hammer ain't in Zelda, then it's most likely gonna be in. Oh, we can entirely ignore Skull Woods and Swamp Place. Okay. Okay, let's see how much we can get done before the Nazi Jess gets here. And we can do Bomberman. Oh, one important item in the swamp. Okay. Alright, so that means that I'm still keeping. I should not be yawning. I just had two cups. Just had some McDonald's vanilla latte, and I had a cold latte, flat whatever. And I had another Nutty Buddy latte from 7-Eleven. I should not be yawning. He's coming. Oh, Banjo-Kazooie. Okay. Okay, so let's go back to, let's go to the light world. Actually, let's get over there first. Let's get out from this area first. Now let's go back to the light world. Dang it. Alright. Let's try this again. Let's get out of this area. My face. It's the upper thing, not this one. I went to the wrong cave. Ow, stop that, stop! Fuck you, Death Mountain. Okay, here's the right one that we want to go to. Dang it. Okay, here we are. Alright, so I know where we're going. So I had to turn the volume down a bit on my headset. Left. Okay, he said the portal in the northwest corner to get to the dark world there. You talking about this? Right, mirror. Remember, stupid me. Feel my heart. I mean health. Oh, are you kidding me? Second from the left there, right to the and to the right of the pink trees. Oh. Okay, over here. There you are. Okay, in town, pull on the base statue. Okay. Yep. Oh wow, the easiest dungeon in the game. Well, we got a compass. That was quick. Okay, what was that? Chase after me, turn me to a rabbit. Not that I don't like being turned to a rabbit. Okay. So now, right now, I need to figure out how to. Well, I can't get to those. Oh well. There we go. Yep. Okay, I missed you, but that's okay. After me. Okay, that's a big key. Okay, end up. Wow, boss room open already. Huh. That was surprisingly easy. I mean, I could just go straight into that boss room, like just right, like right now, and just be done with the dungeon. Yeah. Okay, that was a bomb. Yeah, there's a treasure down there. Stop that. That's very rude. Well, hello, what is you? You know what? That's a very good point, Farnan. Yeah. Other than the map, I probably might miss the gravity suit or something for Samus. So, no, let's not do that just yet. Oh, apparently there's a. You know what? We haven't went to. Yeah, the boss room is up there, but we need to get to the other floors. Also, why get down to? I'll make my save state because just in case. Alright, you also have to go to the locked door now. When you do, grab all the scores on the room before heading elsewhere. Alright, there's the key. Oh yeah, the boss is up there. We're not gonna go up there. No, 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 no. I wanna. Yeah, we could just go up there and face. Oh, I think I remember this dungeon funnily well. This the one where, I want to say this the one where you gotta lead the girl to there. I could be wrong. Yep. It's the one where you gotta lead the girl to the dungeon. Okay. What the actual fuck? Yep. Finally, we could go up a floor. I Oh, that door opened up. Nice. Oh, hi, Aglon. Okay, this is the first floor. You said the obvious spot in the dead end room. Alright. Alright, need to switch my bombs. There we go. Hey. Chicken. Alright, so apparently I need to go down the floor. Okay, so I can't mess with that right now. This basement will have the prisoner. Oh, you wanna jump? Let me stop that for you. Oh boy. having issues here. Attention, Bell, you got Bell probably. Oh, are you kidding me? It's one of these fucking rooms. Oh, okay. Nice job, Twitchy Twitch. You did a great job there, Twitch. No problem, Foul. Oh, just one of these rooms. No, thank you. Let me go right back over there and rescue that lady. Alrighty. Boss time. Gardeners like to spring into action. Okay, I don't. God darn it. What the f. Oh, let me see if this works. Nope, that does not work. Okay, there we go. What the fuck? Okay. That's what we do, so to the fate. I don't know. Stop that. how about you come down here? Yeah, you come down here. Make it a little bit more easier for me to kill you. There we go. Much better. Oh, come on. You are a pain in the neck, you know that. Gimme. Gimme. Mines. Hey. And we're done with that area. Somewhere. What's the next destination? Okay, maximize the map. Gotcha. Okie dokie. Head for the blue planet. Gotcha. Okay, that tree got eyes. Okay. Okay, it should be there. Good. Drain the water over the floodgate. It got to be done from outside. No, Puffy. Okay, here we go. No, kitty, sit down. Alright, let me go back in. No, you don't mess with the cord. There we go. Right there. Oh wait. Energy tank. Tank. Woohoo. Oh great, more things that revolve hammer. Rather just peachy. Oh. Okie dokie. Can't do nothing in that area until we get a hammer. Great, wonderful. Ow, you prick. Oh crap. Well, at the Metroid. Oh, hi, Purple. Sorry about that, that was my cousins. Yeah, that was my cousin. Yeah, sorry about that. Yeah, sorry y'all had to hear the money thing that my brother. Yeah. Metroid World. What the hell is gonna be in Metroid Land? Okay. We just need to find that. Perfect. Screw you. Haha, you miss. Okay, so now that we're in Metroid, we need to go to North Fair. Not Maria, but North Fair. North Fair, so we get Athlete. We got the plasma beam. Let me check. Yes. Yes, I do. I remember getting speed boost in the last session. Thank you. my hearts. Alright, let's see here. We actually want to go right. Nothing but left. Puffy. Ice beam. I already got the ice beam, purple. What are you talking about? You just now noticing the ice beam? Or wherever the room... Yes, wherever the room that ice beam is. Okay, so we can't go through this way. Alright, so we gotta go down. God damn it. Talking about the room I was just in. Give me a second. Okay, now we can actually go down some. Beep boop beep boop beep boop beep boop beep boop. Come on. Come on. Mines. We could have to go down some more. And down and all the way right. Gotcha. Let's go straight down. Yeah, so next Saturday, normally I would do a vodcast, but since I'm so close to being done with Odyssey, I want to get that out of the way. So next Saturday, I'm gonna try to finish up Odyssey, since I'm at the last area of the game. Now we're gonna have to go down and explore North Fair. I mean, not North Fair. Excuse me. Yes, North Fair. That was right the first time. Beep boop beep boop beep boop. Thank you. Yeah, because I couldn't explode down here because of, you know, heat. No various suit. Don't go down yet. Okie dokie. Not going down. Not going down. Hold on. No kitty. Bad kitty. Gotcha. What's in here? Fucking rupees. Nice game. Fucking rupees. Let's go over here. Oops. Rupees. Freaking rupees. Got that picture ready. Okay, he said as soon as you go through the door, there's an item on the far wall. Okay. Dang it. Okay. Okay, Whoopi, forget about it. Okay, gotcha. Screw it. Once, you stupid game. Once. Oh my god, game. You're killing me here. Yeah, no, screw that, Whoopies. That was quick. That was fucking quick. Ew, Kakamai, you're nothing but skin and bones now. He's there for real now. And my cat doing weird stuff. No kitty. Thank you. got nothing in here. See, this is why I don't got no hoodie now, because of you steady messing up. You got messed up. Very bad kitty. Very bad kitty. Well, the candy. Ready. New, this water. New water bag. Especially without no gravity suit. Oh, look, Link is another thing. Down we go. Arrows increasement. Wow. Where's my fucking hammer? Safe state speakers. Okay. Main shaft. And you. Bye, Quagmire. Bye, Quagmire. Okay, main shaft. So we don't want to go to right just yet, but I'm just gonna take a peek. Oh, just a weapon recharge room. Oh, okay. Okay, so let's just go right back. Let's go up, all the way up. This, for real this time? I'm gonna get Quagmire. Bye again, Quagmire. Quagmire. Yep. Yep. Heart piece. That I saw, but could not get because it was on the other side. No. No, no Puffy. No. Alright, so we actually want to go to that door to the top, near the top. Take the first door left. Yep. This room. Samus burned herself to give Link some fucking arrows. Mm-hmm. this crazy spooky place. Chat just in case the Nazi shows up. Out you fricks. Wait a minute, what is that? Ice rod. Oh great, now Link got the ability to suit ice. Out my foot. Okay, got that refill back. Break through the wall. I mean that wall up in there. Okay. Rupees. Had a double check. 50 faking rupees. Hooray! No way, purple. Out my foot. Face, my beautiful, beautiful face. Would you stop that? Oh, come on, get up there, get up there, get the freak up there. You also fuck off. Up or down? Oh boy. I can go to top right, go straight across, and there's island. Go to the top right first. That sounds like fun. Does it sound like fun? Yeah, that sounds like fun. We're gonna go to the top right first. What's here? Oh, this for fucking whoopies. Wonderful. Nice game. There's a hidden item below you in the main bubbling room. Okay, so there's a hidden item back there. Oh, hello. Arrows. 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 Hey Jess. Oh, Jess said that means the Nazi must be home too. Alright, so let's quickly wrap this up before I resume more Bomber Man. Never this room here. Yeah, the Nazi. Okay, let's wrap this area up. Ow, you prick. Spring ball! Wait a minute. I thought there was no... I said there was no spider ball. Oh, the Nazi, you don't want to join us? Okay. Alright, so let's just get this last item up in here, and then I'm going to switch game. What is more fucking arrows? Oh, okay, the Nazi. More fucking arrows. So, I'm going to start the call with Jess then. Gotcha. Alright, so, next time of this game, we're going to resume more Norfair. And hopefully Purple will be here. Well, you did good last time, Jess. Alright, little intermission break while I switch game. And Jess, you're going to have to entertain the folks until I come back. Yeah, but Pommy is a smoker, Nanasi. Hey, Aaron. Let me stop the recording right quick.